Congresswoman Lynn Jenkins got a taste of what it's like to be a Topeka police officer. This is part of Congresswoman's Jenkins on the Job tour. She will spend time shadowing employees across eastern Kansas to see firsthand the work being done around the state. Jenkins rode along with the Topeka Police Department earlier this morning and will be working at Lawrence Landscaping this afternoon.